Oh, so this is the tree that was it, the one that was left over when Pain attacked? So Sarada now wants to be Naruto. She's got the Sharingan now, boy. So she's keeping the Sharingan a secret. Smart. It will work well in battle. Yo, I can't wait to see this new 5 Kage actually. The boys have grown up. And ladies. Darui, okay. My boy took the Raikage's position.
Oh,
He didn't miss. Told you about music head. I wonder how strong Chojiro actually got, eh? And of course, oh, nah, Kurotsuchi, is she that? And of course, the boy Gaara. Probably the most experienced out of these dudes, spent two generations. Dude, Naruto's giving out speeches and shit now. What's Boruto now up to? Why is she passing out? Too much chakra use. Man, Konohamaru found out she's got the Sharingan now. Good to see that the Sharingan has limits, at least in terms of copying jutsu. You ever just think how many people wanted to be the Hokage in general? And how many of them never actually got to be them. Nah, Boruto doesn't want any, doesn't want none of that nonsense.
あいつはただ、ほかげの息子としか見られないのが悔しいだけなんじゃないかな。三代目ほかげの孫として育てられた俺には、その気持ちがわかるんだ、クレイ。だとしたら、その甘えた根性を私が叩き直してやりますよ。優秀なイノシカ町トリオの娘である町長も、この気持ちわかるだろう？
Okay, what's this religion? Okay, what did he find out?
それと関係があるのか。うん。かつて俺と佐助で封印した家具や、奴には恐ろしく気になる兵団がいた。まだらが用意した城絶ですね。あれには手を焼かされました。かぐや一人でも十分強かったはずなのに、わざわざ城絶の兵団まで準備していたことが気になって。忍び連合が相手じゃ分が悪いと考えたからじゃねえのか。ところがそうじゃなかった。あの城絶はそもそも。
Man, you guys are just saying they're gonna be stronger than Kaguya just for the story. Whoa. How does it get stronger than Kaguya?
ちょっと。かぐやを上回る敵。城絶はそのための戦力だったということか。他に考えようがあるかい。それほど重要なことからを俺たちに黙って調べていたとは全く食えない連中だな。確証が得られるまで伏せるように提案したのはこの俺だ。しかしそんなこと、いくら平和になったとはいえ。 戦争の傷跡はまだ完全に癒えたわけじゃありません。里の人々にどう説明すれば。考えただろいな。仮説に過ぎない状況でいたずらに不安を煽るのが得策とは思えない。未来は明るい方がいい。サスケの言葉だ。
How are they even gonna prep for this new enemy? Because these guys come from a different dimension.
の時代ならまだしも次の世代かもしれないとなるとどういう意味だったかよ。
言いにくいようだから言ってやる。あたしらより下の世代は、
yep, they weak as hell. Marin, hard times create strong men. Strong men create good times. Good times create weak men. Yeah, think of the difference in times, dude. When Naruto and them were growing up, these dudes used to like fight full grown adults as kids. You know, that's why they were so strong. Now these ones are painting statues. Nah, Kara, no. It's different. This is brutal. I'm not gonna very dislike him. Yeah, Naruto, but training with a friend is not the same as actual battle, bro. They are weak for now. Nah. I can't imagine Boruto being stronger than Naruto and Sasuke. No way. I mean, yes, we ideally when you have a story like this, you always want improvement, but how strong can a character get, bro? You can't keep on pushing the envelope forward and forward. Yeah, Boruto is a good hiding, bro. Cut that damn ropes out of it. What's that leaf? Supposed to be symbolic of the next generation.